Hey, baby. Are you ready? What do you mean? You look so cute. No, I'm actually serious. I never knew you looked so good in a maid dress. Can you dress like this for me more often? Please. Yay! Aw, thank you, baby. I love you too. So, let's go. This is gonna be fun. Oh my god, they are so adorable. I'm actually gonna cry. OMG, do I look scary as a cat? No? Are you sure? Okay, good. You know, I just don't want to scare the kids. Yes, babe. Some kids are actually afraid of cats. Yes, just like how some people are afraid of clowns, like you. Well, to me, some clowns are just really cool, you know? Oh wait, you don't know. 'Cause you're a scaredy cat. That's pretty much it. Aww, poor baby. So cute. So, what do you think of all the costumes? Yeah, they definitely went all out this year. What's the cutest one you've seen? Yeah, that was my second favorite. But I think the cutest is definitely the little princess and her dad as a prince that just walked by a couple minutes ago. Yeah, so adorable. What about the scariest? Yeah, I picked Sarah too. She definitely killed her again this year. She's actually gotten really good at special effects. It's giving me sort of Outlast Patient vibes, you know, from the game. Oh my god, we should definitely play the new Outlast game that just came out. What do you mean? On the trailers, it doesn't look that scary. Come on, baby, for me, please. Don't worry, obviously we'll play together. It's not gonna make you less scared. Yay, okay. Thank you. We'll play it when we get home after we've changed. Mwahaha, so be prepared. No, don't get scared now. You know what? For right now, let's just see if we could get some candy. Thank you. Have a great night. See? That wasn't so hard, now was it? Nah. You are the definition of adorable. Well, I think the reason everyone is looking at you is because they think you're a big beauty. Trust me, I could read minds. Yes, I can. I'm actually hurt that you take my abilities for granted. Well, I could guess what you're thinking right now. Well, you want to go home to not play at last, but to cuddle with a Halloween movie on and fluffy socks. Am I right? I told you I read minds. So, are you ready to walk back home? Thought so. Fluffy socks time? Fluffy socks time.